Good morning, dear students.
Good morning, sir.
I wish you all teachers a very happy Teachers Day. And the host class today, class 11, don't you think that they deserve a huge round of applause for their wonderful performance? Actually, it was all ramped up with all notorious activity to the challenges of the subject and respect for the teachers. Dear students, as you know, this day is celebrated in the memory of Dr. Radhakrishnan, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, the second president of India. He has been teacher throughout his life, and when in his testament he wished that his birthday must be celebrated as the Teacher's Day. Dear children, you are all the future of the nation, and the teachers are the builder of future of nation. So today, it's a kind of a homage, tribute, and respect and honor to the people, those who are working day and night to shape this nation, to shape the next generation, to shape the future of this globe. They are very noble in their profession, and certainly no reward can pay the pains that they have taken to shape the entire nation. We only, whatever we can, just give them with the respect. I always tell you, teacher does not build a big house for him. Teacher does not travel by BMW or Mercedes. Teacher even does not has any big dream for himself or herself. But he provides the education to the generation. They can have everything that they can dream. So, once again, without wasting a lot of time, because one thing is I want to tell you here, the heat of the day was very scorching when we were there, but as the program continues, perhaps the climate also has respected the program of class 11th students. So once again, I wish you all happy Teachers Day. Thank you very much.